We start with breaking news tonight, a campus-wide alert at UW-Madison.
This evening, students are being told via email to stay indoors while police search for a man who may be suicidal and may have a gun. The search began at UW Hospital, then spread to the west side of campus. Now it's expanded off campus. 12 News' Shelby Croft is live in Madison, where campus police just held a news conference. Shelby.
They did. We just got briefed. That whole incident started here at the UW Hospital. A call came in late this afternoon to a crisis center from an escaped jail inmate. He said he was here at the hospital. He was armed and suicidal. The call came from this man, 19-year-old Jesse Miller, originally in jail for armed robbery. He walked away from Huber, a work release program, on September 8th. He told the crisis center he was in the hospital parking garage, was armed, and wanted to be killed by police. Dane County 911 received two more calls they think were from Miller, one claiming shots were fired near the hospital, another calling in a bomb threat. Neither story was ever confirmed. Still, police spent all evening searching around the hospital and on campus. They think Miller could be dangerous.
We do know that he has a history of you know, some kind of mental health problems, and the fact that he's, you know, engaged in the behavior that he has this afternoon, I think makes him a genuine concern.
Emails were sent out to students and faculty telling them to stay inside their dorms and campus buildings. Classes were also canceled. So was a soccer game. Now, campus police tells no decision has been made yet about classes tomorrow. Also, the hospital was locked down for a short time tonight, but it has since reopened. Reporting live in Madison, Shelby Croft, WISN 12 News.
And Shelby, what's happening with the search now?
Well, the search is still going on tonight, Kathy, but it has moved past the campus. They did not find him on campus at all, so it's moved out into the community. Police are not being real specific about exactly where they're looking, but they have told us that they're following up on some leads and really hope to have Miller in custody sometime tonight.
All right. Thanks a lot, Shelby.
Well, here are some numbers to give you an idea of how many students are affected by this campus alert. Last year, the school enrolled more than 41,000 students. Nearly 7,000 live in the 17 on-campus residence halls. Yeah.